Hello, everyone. This is part 10 from Days Gone. I don't remember. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to get the power on at that substation thing. Ines told me I have to try to move a truck or a van or something. And I forgot about that you can move cars on this, so try to go back there and see what happens. So let's get into it. All right, here we go. Got my stuff. Normal. I'm enjoying this. A little different from Dying Light. That's okay. I like it. The zombies are harder to kill one-on-one. Dying Light, you got more of a chance, I think, but this game, they're tough. Maybe it's just because my weapons suck or I suck. I don't know, but it's harder. And the load screen's pretty long in the beginning. And this is on PC, so. And my grandma bought me a new PC, so it's a pretty good one. Alright, so let's see. I thought that was pretty close to the camp, or our camp. Well, we'll run into it, I'm sure.
Deke, you got your radio on?
No.
I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
No. Well, I'm not going to stop by right now.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Well, what do I need? I gotta get off the bike. Better stock up on these.
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm starting to not like her.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
Fucking bitch. I was kinda on her side first, but
I can use these.
Because if you are at a work camp, you should work, but good lord. Not to treat her like a slave. I don't know if I'm gonna send her any more people. Probably not. Maybe. Well, I need that stupid gun. Nope. I gotta. I'm gonna get some of these trees. Hopefully without
Deacon
St.
John, you out there?
Quick.
We got a job for you here at Peaceful Lake.
I'm already on one of your jobs.
Yeah, okay. I'll head your way. St. John out.
You know, you can't be quiet when all these people are calling me. Oh. Can't hold anymore. That's fine. I'm doing this other one first, because... I can do a bunch of back and forth bullshit. At least going back will be downhill. Ooh, gas up ahead. Good, I'm gonna need it. I gotta be careful here. I don't know what I'm walking into. Our own place, son of a bitch. Sneaking up on my own dude. Gotta pay more attention to the map. We must have invaders or something. Feeling about this. Oh, he's still here. He's still moving. What's this? Oh, I gotta sleep.
They're coming. They're coming! They won't know. I mean, they're on me.
Sugar? Roger, what's going on?
No! How'd you get in here?
Whoa.
You stay right there!
Roger, it's me.
Stay there.
It's Deke. Let's just
don't
calm
you come
down.
Any closer. Let's just I will
talk.
Kill you.
It's all right.
Oh, come on, come with you.
Give me the gun, buddy.
No, I will not!
Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You might have to kill Boozer.
Boozer, what the fuck? I heard him. I heard voices.
We're gonna get invaded.
You heard him, right?
No, I didn't hear shit, Boozer. You got blood poisoning.
I do not.
Yes, you do, Boozer. Just take a look.
I don't need to take a look.
Come on, we gotta get you some help.
Look, I don't need some.
Come on.
I don't need help.
No, he's making it.
Sorry
tough.
About that. About trying to blow your head off.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I mean, no problem.
I thought I saw something, you know?
Well, I thought I was gonna ransack this camp, so I guess we're even.
Easy. Hey, watch the steps. I got this. I mean, it was in my head, you know?
Well, get out of the way.
Yeah, I know.
Blocking the way.
I could hear him, Deke. I could hear him, Deke. Footsteps pounded in my head.
I gotta get gas, too.
Just a few more steps.
I hope I don't get stuck in some movie where I can't fill up the bike. I'm gonna go grab a gas can, just in case.
I don't need any help. I can goddamn walk.
Can't freaking run.
Walk. Okay.
Stay there. I'll be right back. I don't know if I can pick it up, even. They're forcing me. Can't run. I hope I can pick it up.
Can of fuel.
Good. I hope Boozer doesn't do something stupid like pull me off the bike when I'm...
I don't know what happened. I saw them.
Staring.
So many of them, just all coming, you know?
Damn it.
Yeah, now come on. Get on, we gotta go.
Wait. What? Where are we going? I don't...
It's just a short ride, Boozer. It'll help clear your head, right?
Get on the bike, damn it.
Yeah, okay. That'd be good. Here, okay.
Well, maybe I don't need to get gas, because my fuel level disappeared, so...
Where are we going?
Ooh, music.
Deke!
You remember when we first wrote out a farewell?
I'm gonna add my own input to the music, yeah. So YouTube, they can't give me a strike.
Remember.
The highways were all choked up with cars. So many people, all on the move, thinking that if they could only go fast enough, that they'd outrun what was coming.
Doodly-doo, doodly-doo.
No one could move fast enough, Boozer. No one saw it coming the way I did. So by the time they said, fuck it, you know, and started walking and then running, it's too late.
I can't mute this music, so...
Wait.
Better not give me a copyright strike there, YouTube.
Watching the freaks. Watching them all come. Thousands of them. And all those dumb shits just got swallowed up.
Yeah, I remember.
When you see a thing like that, you know it's only a matter of time. Or it's our turn. Nothing's gonna stop it, Boozer. Not a goddamn thing, but do you know why we keep going?
No.
Because what the hell else are we gonna do?
Lately I've been wondering what's been going on. How am I gonna block that?
I've been here before, but I don't remember when. And every time we get to where we're entering. I feel my beliefs and hope
surrendering.
But I know.
Yes, I know.
I'll be coming home soon.
Yeah, pretty soon, baby.
Yes, I know.
Yes, I know.
I'll be coming home soon.
Pretty soon.
It's like the enemies that we are battling. I am nothing but a human alien.
Something.
Left with nothing else but to keep wandering.
Wandering.
Down this path while stopping my hands trembling.
Trembling.
Because I know. That I'll be coming home soon.
Yeah, pretty soon, baby.
And yes, I know.
Yes, I know.
That I'll be coming home soon.
Yeah, pretty soon.
With a soldier's eyes. With a soldier's eye.
You got some eyes?
With a soldier's eye.
You must have picked somebody's eye out.
With a soldier's eyes, I've seen inside the devil's dreams where young men die. In graveyards, open up their arms for mothers left to cry.
Do.
I have seen the bleeding, and I hear what we've done. But just like every other fool here, I'll keep marching on. Because I know.
Yes, I know.
That I'll be coming home soon.
Yeah, pretty soon.
With a soldier's eyes.
Yeah, with somebody's eyes in my pocket.
With a soldier's eyes.
Don't look at it, it'll gross you out.
Yes, I know.
Yes, I know.
That I'll be coming home soon.
I'll be coming home soon.
With a soldier's eye.
You already said that.
With a soldier's eye.
See, I was paying attention to the song and I took the wrong road, damn it. Well, I won't ever see this because I'm sure YouTube's gonna nail me on that one. Thanks a lot, game. He's picking his teeth.
Nope, he's cutting his beard.
Nothing.
Figured you'd get all purdied up before heading in.
That's how the caveman did it. You know.
Yeah, I figured I'd stop in the lodge, have a few beers, and then just stroll into the infirmary. No, I'm just sick of it.
No, I don't care. I'm just fucking with you. Hey, Deke. Mike said he'd kill you if he ever saw you again. And if he said it...
That old man doesn't remember his name half the time.
No. He'll remember.
You gotta stay awake. We're off the open road, but if a freaker wanders back.
Yeah, I know. All right. Hey, Deke.
Yeah.
Don't you kill anyone in the camp, okay?
Oh, no.
Not gonna kill anyone.
Maybe they're not gonna be allies. Yeah. I thought they would, but.
Never better.
Who's that?
Go back. There's nothing here. You heard the bike, same as me.
Damn it. I can't kill him?
Worth dragging me out here. We're supposed to guard the camp, not wander around jerking off.
Hey.
Rippers.
Oh, so they are enemies.
Yes, the two of us. Three of them. We could get them before they...
What?
No. See, that's what we thought, too.
What are you doing there?
Addie's brother.
Huh?
We went out on patrol.
Who's there?
What?
Come on, Mark. Can... See ya.
He's gonna give us away talking nonsense. Ooh, look at that. Mushroom. Oh, this ain't gonna be easy.
There were maybe four, you could see. So we open up on them. They don't kill
me. Can't kill them. I wonder if I can swim over there.
They weren't going down. They just kept running at us. My boy got one of them down. Hold his knife to finish the job.
I hope that one guy that's facing us moves away, because
right,
I don't know how I'm going to get past him.
Fired? Yeah, I killed him. They were tearing him apart like goddamn freakers. I fired and got the hell out of there. So, you go after Rippers, you better have backup. What's up?
Hey there.
I wonder if I got a rock.
A rock.
Is that a rock?
There's a magical rock that floats and then it fell from the sky. Magical.
Something's here.
Crap. Over there. There you go. It's a rock. Ooh.
Someone's
he's gonna see me.
Hey!
Oh.
There.
Oh! Oh, man, they're everywhere.
Hey, what was that?
That was a rock.
Something's here.
See anyone?
Shit.
What the?
Someone's throwing rocks? Who was that? Is there someone out there?
No.
Someone's out here.
What'd you find?
A rock.
Nice and boring guard duty. Work should be. What are we gonna do later? I'm gonna try to get some sleep. That's what. That girl, Lisa, whatever, new one, she cries all the damn time. First few days she
bitch. Oh, wait a minute. I'm the one that brought her over here. Sent her. Come on, chick.
What was that?
Even money?
Go look. There you go.
Something's here.
You find anything?
Not much attention. Does he even know she's here?
Something's out here.
She does cry all the time. And she has been quiet lately.
I don't know how many rocks I got.
Rock.
Is that a rock?
Yeah, stupid.
Something's
not
here.
Right here.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Hello?
How the hell are you gonna keep the bees?
Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna say hello back. Hey, how you doing?
Yeah. What?
Is there a rat? Wait.
No!
Damn! Son of a... I guess that makes me stupid. Oh, that's a good place to start, at least. God dang.
Huh?
Good Lord.
Someone's here.
No. Anything? Shit. Somebody's snoring.
Huh?
Oh, no.
Something's out here.
I'm gonna get caught.
Yeah.
A rock.
Oh, I got it.
Crap, I knew it.
I know where you're at.
Douchebag. Man, I wish I could kill him.
What's up?
Let me see. Holy crap. It's probably better to go up along the edge.
What's up?
Hey.
What up, fool?
Something's out here.
I saw something.
What the frick? I didn't want to do that. Oh, no. Oh. Well, I can't get back up. I'm gonna see what happens if I leave the mission zone. Now let me back up, but you won't. Come on. Trying to get back up. Crap. Well. Hoping it would just reset me. There we go. I slipped off the edge.
How's it going?
Oh. I probably need to mark them. That I'll know if they see me.
What?
Oh.
Something's going on.
What, you got a bad feeling?
Hey!
Oh, crap.
How the hell? He's got spider senses or something. Damn it. No. Huh. I don't know how he doesn't see me there.
Hey!
Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Shit. Really? Cut through. It's risky. Oh, come on.
They were just like, someone's here. They were just...
Shit. Oh, no.
Mike. Schizo. Like they were son of a bitch.
Raymond? And the men we buried? They were butchered, Mike. Butchered. Christ, it took us 3 hours to rake up all the body parts. I didn't want to leave them for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Raymond, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave it.
Hey, that was a rock.
And what about the next one?
Who was that?
Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp.
Crap.
Something feels wrong.
They're moving up north. I heard one of those radio free line broadcasts. And they got hit by Rippers.
Is that a rock?
I'm glad there's a lot of bushes here. God dang it.
Anything?
What?
Wait, was that a rock?
They're not.
Something's out here.
You can go in and see for yourself.
Here, come back.
Shit.
You know, Addy don't like it, you're snooping around in her business. Hey! I'm not laughing. Now come on. Come back later when Addy's here. I want to talk.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
Addy will take care of
it. Help.
You think Addy and Ricky have a thing?
Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going? And what about the next group, Mike? And the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
Hey, how's it going?
I don't know how to get in there. All the windows are closed. Freaking guards everywhere. Oh, there's a bike. Can't get in that door. I hope I can get in.
Got it.
Oh yeah, I want you to tell everybody. And then I gotta escape. Oh boy.
Oh, damn it.
I knew it.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addy. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way.
No, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait. There's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What are you, selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. I had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Yeah, baby.
Come on, I'll give you a ride.
Ooh. Oh, that kind of
Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
Gonna have, red lasers all over
him. You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike,
Everybody's gonna wanna shoot him.
Get on.
Don't get a chubby riding behind her. Oh, too late. Howdy, I snuck in. Dumbasses.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa.
Oh, she's dead.
Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
No.
I knew it.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
They sold her.
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rope camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Yeah. This is gonna be the fine... Sarah.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Oh, Ricky, you're so fine. Yeah. You're so fine. You blow my mind. Hey, Kamala? Ricky.
Yeah.
That's for Kamala to Lost Lake?
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there, Boozer? You doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our ship.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? And now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help.
What?
Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Everybody treats him like shit. I just say, you know what? Fuck all of y'all. Get on the bike and piss ass. Pissing me off. Trying to help you.
Wait, where are we going?
Addie said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride.
Damn it. We're not Damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
Iron Mike? He was gonna get us killed. You said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addie, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Right north.
Quit
like you
bitching.
Said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north.
Don't shoot.
Leave all this shit behind.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
You can have him.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here?
Yeah.
Look, we have antibiotics, but it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So we have to do favors for them.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
That was some hardcore prison shit right there, burning his tattoos.
I've heard about him doing shit like that to themselves, but not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Yeah, you dumbass.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't gonna honor any deal with Lost Lake, not for long anyway, and Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
I don't know if I got any ripper ears on me, or zombie ears, or whoever ears. I have to start sucking up, I guess.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus. Listen to you. And you. You tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right. All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in the shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
Yeah.
We need another rider.
Especially me. Holy shit.
I just need a few days and some antibiotics.
I'll give you ears.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, not anything.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
I don't trust you.
Don't start with me. So you're the one who brought them in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
But he broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly...
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker.
That weeks ago.
Sent that little girl here instead.
Oh, so what?
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting, you and Bill?
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
He's probably right.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that. Now go on. Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
the hell's he doing? Ooh, I like that one. Cool. I wonder if that's better than a crossbow I already have. Cool. I know what I'm taking. That outline thing. What's that one? We need that one. So hopefully it unlocks 4. Yes. Cool. I wonder if I... Yep. There's some shops opened up. Crap, now I got 3 places I gotta donate shit to. Crap. Probably gotta focus on him so they fix Boozer up. These guys. Turn in. I wonder if I can go fishing. Well, maybe I don't got nothing to turn in.
Business, but I heard you were back. Didn't think that would happen. Let's just say that Iron Mike and I have a understanding. Yeah, that's something. Bet Ricky had something to do with it.
Yeah, that bike ride sealed the
okay.
deal.
Okay, see ya.
Let's check this out real quick. No job available. I kind of like her better than Sarah.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Hey.
Ooh, he can upgrade my bike too. Sweet. Wow. Oh, wow. He's got more upgrades than the other guy. Except for... Well, I can do paint.
What's wrong?
Let's do a color. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I kind of like the red. I can't buy any anyways. They don't trust me. It's like when you try to buy spray paint at the store. They don't trust you there either.
Check back later, I guess.
Yeah. I will.
Shit. Whatever.
I want those side saddle bags.
Deacon.
Hey.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
I need to do some jobs.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Well, we cleared the visitor center out once, so...
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Well, the game wouldn't be fun if we just walked in and took it. I don't know the password, so just let me out.
Hold on.
Full on gas. Sweet.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
No.
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. On your copper, that.
Holy shit. I know there's two. I missed that
Sarah
conversation.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Oh,
wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you.
Oh.
O'Brien out.
I'm gonna quick save it.
Lady Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in.
Tucker, you out there? I don't want to talk to her.
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out.
No. I don't really like Tucker. I did at first, but...
Sherman's camp. Getting close.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Damn it, sniper ambush.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap, I couldn't even...
God damn it, not now!
I couldn't even move. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Where's that other sucker? There he is. Jerk. I better repair that. I like that weapon. I wasn't expecting a sniper. Ass munch. Shit. Wonder if it's got any friends left.
I got her.
Crap.
Finally.
I can burn them out. Oh, a pipe bomb. Crap. I knew it. I knew I was gonna take that hit.
Here, catch!
Damn, can't get it high enough.
Oh,
I got him. Can't believe that. Maybe I can get some beer bottles here. Looks like a partying place. Use the bathroom, I guess. All right, back to the bike. So, what if I should go burn those nests? Let me see how close I am. I'm gonna go do the mission first. Ah, crap. Damn it. I always hit the wrong button.
It doesn't look too bad. Should work.
Where is he? Two of them. Three of them.
Almost out.
Damn, hold still. Holy crap. Three? Not sure how I get that switched. I don't know. I wonder if I can get my bike to the gas pump at least. That's a good place to park it. Oh, shit, I saw it too late, damn it. I did see it though. He's gonna repair it again. I'm just gonna leave the bike here.
That's it.
Can't mark them. The hell is this place? Oh, hold on a second. Oh, it's Iron Mike's farm. I didn't know I had a farm. Well, I don't think they'll shoot at me. Hopefully not. I'm just gonna park it. Screw it.
Got it. Finally.
Really?
Here it is.
I put the wrong. Wrong bolts on. Where is that sucker? There he is. He ain't coming over. I probably should kill him. Oops.
Got you.
Right in the gonads. Ow, no scrap. See if I can get some scrap. Hopefully there's no damn car alarm. Nope. I'm gonna have to do the nest anyways.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
That's a good weapon. I need to keep that thing repaired. If I can.
Another nest. One nest. Burn it down. No ammo.
Damn it. See if this works. I don't know if that's gonna work. They can't get in here. Oh, she's pretty. Get out of here, you bums. Dumbass. Kinds of fun here. I gotta get scrap. I definitely want to repair my weapon. Shit. See if I can get some ammo. God, I really need scrap.
More scrap.
I think I need three. One more. I need four. I meant four.
Now where is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close.
Right now, I'm not worried about the scrap.
Let's burn it up.
Smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Just gonna run. Whoa. If I can get this one. Yeah, let's try that. Nope. Holy crap. Oh, did I lose my weapon? Shit. I did. Weapon I can pick up.
Could make something out of this.
Crap. I don't know how I switched the side I'm aiming from. Nah, I'll deal with it later. Thank you. see if I can get this dude. God, I wish I had a bat or something I could make a better weapon. See if I can take him down. Get on the roof or something. Crap. These bolts, shit. Be nice if one of these idiots had a key. If I can make something. God dang, more scrap. We'll take him out, hopefully. Get some scrap. Damn it. All these hoods are up. Means I can't loot them. Maybe that yellowish green car. SUV, whatever. Damn it. I gotta figure out how to get up that stupid... in that building. Woohoo! Maybe this is it. Oh. What is that? Some... wedged. Oh, it's locked. Damn it. Can't believe that worked. That's funny.
Fire escape.
Ooh. Put some clothes on.
Left. This place has been picked over clean.
Except for that knife. I'm surprised it didn't set off an alarm.
Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie.
Wonder if I can unlock this. Yep. Alright. I need to get some gas. Finish that other nest. I don't want to get it. I'm just gonna pull it in.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how bad we need this.
I'm gonna get...
No problem. Glad to help.
Get this first. And I'm gonna go burn that nest real quick. Hopefully.
Here we go.
I'm just gonna leave the bike here. Come on. Let's buy this taxi. Oh, please be scrap. Please. Damn it. Thank you. All right, let's see. Well, that would be better. Let's see if I can get a little more scrap. If not, I'll build the other one. There we go. I
Good night.
There we go.
Should be clear now. Damn freakerness. Should be safer to move through here now.
Well, safer. There's some ammo, I'm sure. If I can get them. I need to go back and get the dust. I still need kerosene. I haven't seen any. Still in there. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I want to jump in the window. Get at that. You get an instant kill, but where are they? Where'd he go? Maybe he's on the stairs. There he is. He sounds pissed off. I hate to leave here too soon, because probably more shit to loot. Especially scrap. I'm gonna make these first. And then I will repair that. I still don't have kerosene. I don't like leaving rags because I use them for just about everything. Same with scrap. There we go. Yeah, I haven't come across much kerosene. Huh. Now I'm gonna find it everywhere. That's okay.
Oh, what the hell? It's worth checking out.
Yeah, what is this? Condom dispenser. Some dead dude. I'll probably get sent back here. Well, maybe it's time to go. Does it really rain this much in Seattle? I mean, Oregon? I've never been to Oregon. Probably never will. I wouldn't mind seeing parts of it, maybe the country part of it. Heading back to the bike. I'll see the other one. I'm not gonna go hunting for him. Try to keep that repaired. Ooh. Damn, I should have grabbed that. Didn't see the bat, because I could make more scrap. Well, damn it. I mean, I guess I'll keep it. Bats are pretty easy to find, so. Let me see if I should fast travel or. I'm just gonna fast travel because I'm gonna probably cut it off here. I'll save it. I'll turn in my crap next time. That was pretty fun. I had fun. Hope you had fun. I'm gonna save it there. That's a good stopping point, I think. Gotta get back over here. All right. Well, I enjoyed that one. I had fun. Got to sing a little song. Hopefully YouTube won't nail me on that one. They got a warning on Martha's dead. And they banned me in Russia. Kind of funny. Oh well. So if you're in Russia and watching me, don't watch my Martha's dead video. You'll get in trouble. Probably won't even be able to see it. Because YouTube told me they blocked me from Russia for those. Anyways, if you are watching this on YouTube, and I don't know where else you would be watching it, please hit the like and subscribe button for me. Appreciate it. And if you want to check out the comic, it's on Webtoons and Tapas. Just search for Squeamy Gaming. Pretty easy to find. So, thanks again for watching. Hope you had a good time. And until next time, take care of yourself. Bye.